Hello, my name is Jean-François Nubel. I am a researcher in collective intelligence and the founder of CIRI, the Collective Intelligence Research Institute. I am going to talk about Centifolia 2011 as I am part of the organization team. Centifolia 2011 swirls around a very innovative topic because it's about the perfect product. What is the perfect product? What are the new markets organized around the true, the good, and the beautiful that may represent huge opportunities right in front of our eyes that we may not see them yet? What are the new business models? What kind of organization does it take to reach these new markets? Each of these questions, every one of us has a piece of the answer, a bit of this whole tapestry of knowledge that we're going to weave together. And this is the reason for my participation in regards to collective intelligence. These 2.5 days that we're going to spend together are organized around 3 steps. Be inspired, imagine, co-create. First step, be inspired. We are selecting in the most drastic way keynote speakers who will speak for a short length of time, but very precise, targeted, concise, sharp. It will mostly look like a TED conference, if you know what I'm talking about. Regardless whether these speakers come from the perfume or cosmetics sector or another sector, their goal is to inspire us through their own examples, their own stories, their discoveries, their breakthrough, their successes, as well as their failures. As for the second and third steps, imagine and co-create, remember, every one of us has a piece of the bigger picture. Therefore, we're going to use precise collective intelligence techniques. This is going to be fun, challenging, groundbreaking, innovative. You will see. Last but not least, we will not just harvest the local collective intelligence in the room. We will be connected to the global collective intelligence that's already everywhere on the planet. And to do so, we will use the internet and social media before, during, and after the event. So Centifolia has already begun. And in the end of the event, we will have a phenomenal intellectual capital. That's it. I hope you see that Centifolia is completely different, nothing that has ever been done before. I hope you will join us, that we'll have lots of fun, pleasure, and joy. See you soon.